Make your standard up high. Don't be comfortable where you're at. You got a long road ahead. You got 6 games to go, and it starts with the present, which is right now.
Breaks tackles, he's crossing midfield, he will not be caught. Touchdown of the season. And we have a ball game here. Here comes Ned, and he's wrapped up. All walking horse. Rarely do you see a guy be able to pull Ned down from behind with an arm tackle up top.
Spike the football in the end zone. The touchdown will count, but they'll call.
They might as well really. They might as well have a big celebration there because it's already going to cost them.
Take it to the house, baby. Take it to the house. A big play. We're going to come up with big plays today, Isaac.
Great job. You got 14 points. Scoring deep.
There you go. Yeah. Keep it going.
We've been finishing games strong. Now I want to finish the second half of the season strong.
And they're going to try Ned again. He's wrapped up. Paul Walkenhorse coming in and bringing Ned down. Big play for the Cougar defense.
Nice to meet you, Kim.
Love you.
Oh.
intercepted. It's picked off, and that could go.
Dance floor now, you ain't gotta wait. We can take this outside, you ain't gotta hate. This here's a family affair. The family is here. Everybody put your hands in the air. And we don't need no hateration. Somebody better calm Duke down, cause they ain't a lace them. Yeah, why you waiting? Get it perfect.
Take the field today, expect to win. Expect to win because you've prepared to win, physically and mentally. Expect a good fight. You're playing a team that's been a champion in this conference, and they expect to be a champion again here this year.
This is what you came to CSU for, playing big football games. Go out there and have fun, build that wall, talk about that attitude, don't talk about it, just show
it. If we play together as a team, we're strong as a team. We're unbeatable.
No, five, four, three,
eight, hey, let's go, baby!
Two,
one.
Has a ton of time. And he's got a man.
Me and Bill were singing. Little runaway.
Dolman. Keeps it. And he's in. Touchdown.
They're moving. They're moving all over the place. So all we have to do is be poised. See what they're doing and then be aggressive, all right?
Van Pelt going deep,
so
and it's picked off.
Like anything was possible.
Janoro Guilford.
The last 3 days,
he didn't get away with that
the rain
one.
Was unstoppable. It was always cold.
Lost the football and it's scooped up.
and it's incomplete. Isaac Kelly made the hit on Jose Ochoa. Side screen, Mahomes to the five, to the two. It's the worst nightmare for Colorado State.
Lay down and roll over. They're not gonna do that. They want a conference championship. They're not gonna do that. You want it, you go out and get it. The time is now, all right? Now on three. One, two, three,
now!
Yeah! Never bet against Colorado State right here.
Dolman, there's Mahez. Junior Mahez out to the 42-yard line. Dolman, a quick throw to the sideline. Dolman on the draw. Now Dolman's throw is caught.
first one. He collects the second one.
Like you've done nine other times.
I don't want to be your downtime. I don't want to be your stupid game. With my big black boots and an old suitcase, I do believe I'll find myself a new place. I don't want to be the bad guy.
Yard line by one of the up backs for BYU. They crash it up near the 30-yard line. Doman fires first down at midfield.
I am still dreaming of your
first and 10. Staley around the left side, blocking by Reichert and Whitley. Up the hole of the punter. Aaron Edmonds and the Cougars on their first possession. Strike first. Excellent coverage for BYU, Francisco. Every day is a new day. Oh.
four.
Luke Staley explodes over the middle. He's got one man to beat. Turns it outside. First and goal, BYU. Field goal try. Matt Payne on its way. And the Cougars have increased their lead. I feel so alive.
I've been waiting for a game like this all year. This is what we're about. Let's show them what kind of fight we got now.
O-line pride is going to take us. O-line pride on 3, 1, 2, 3.
O-line pride.
Play hard, all right? Know your limitations. Know your strengths. Use them, and let's win this game and go
on. Go.
I could never turn my back away. And now that I see you, I could never look away. And now that I know you, never turn my back away. And now that I see you, I believe no matter what they say. I feel so alive. For the very first time, I can't deny you. I feel so alive. For the very first time.
Down the tight end again at the 35-yard line. We'll be right back.
share of that title. That's a great tribute. We don't want to share. We want it all. I'm proud of you guys. You guys have been a great team for me to coach. I love you all, and let's go out there and get a victory.
You guys go!
And rolling and hitting his first pass at the 25-yard line. Mahe immediately figures into the offense, and he's right at the first down marker. Second and four. Halliday takes the slant inside the Utah 20.
Staley at the 15. Oh.
That's what happens when you hang it up 4.5 seconds. Keep playing hard, keep pecking at it, and it's gonna come. I'm telling you, it's gonna come.
Still nobody for Bowman to pick up until Kelly near the sideline has it for a first down of the 26. Bowman rolling away from pressure. Finding Mahe, first down to the 30. Somebody. Just about to burst. There's a test for answers and a creature of the past. In the darkest night, rising like a spire. In the burning heart, the unmistakable fire. In the burning heart. A crush job by Kafusi. Gets him around the neck and takes him down. And he is going there, man. And then he, that, you got to throw it on that.
You don't need that.
Absolutely right, you don't. His spirit rises. Staley, look out. Reaches downfield, blocked by Christensen. He is run down at the 26 by Arnold Parker. Staley finally busts a big one. Bowman chased by Brunell. What's that? In motion, Bowman. To the end zone for Mahe. Got it, touchdown. Just about to burst. There's a quick bounce. 5 days ago, he was in the hospital having an emergency appendectomy.
Top 21.
3 to go and from the 30 on the keeper option look. Does toss to Luke. Luke on the sidelines and the 20. Does your knee gonna go? Touchdown, BYU! In the shotgun, want to get closer. Five-step drop, looks to his left, making a break on the ball. Gilbert picked it off. Gilbert picked it off, and he's on his way to the 40, to the 30 of Utah. He's dropped at the 30, but the game will be over. Gilbert broke on the ball. And the 10-year agony is over. The game is over, and BYU wins it 24-21.
Man, oh man, that's a football game.
I'm proud of you, it's a team effort. I've been telling you all along, it's a team effort. Never give up, fight to the end, and good things will happen. All right, we are conference champs by ourselves.
Y'all are in the middle of what could be one of the most fantastic seasons in college football history.
I think the sign of an excellent football team is gutting it up, defense and offense, doing their job, and then coming through in the end. And we've luckily been able to do that all season long.
You've got a BYU club that is in better shape. They have more of a line right now. They have great leadership.
Remember, they know how to lose. They've lost a lot. If you start getting ahead, they'll start going down.
Thank you.
I told you. If I'm going down, you take the hole down.
Now, who got it worse, me or you?
Me.
Takes it through a hole, picks up the first down. There's a good defensive stop by Justin Enna. Another floater in the end zone. Good play that time, broken up by Brandon Heaney. Touchdown going for Grindle, and he drops it. Domek firing it to Rod Wilkerson, the fastest BYU player, and he's also a pretty green player because he drags a couple of guys out of bounds, first down. Time that time, but busted himself. Going long for Halliday. Catches it for the touchdown.
That's one of the best plays I've ever seen. What a play, both by Halliday, but mostly by Doman.
If I'm the president, you still call me Superman. If I'm
I'm having fun.
You should be.
We're what now?
12!
How many?
12!
Bullet in my shoulder. Blood running down my vest. 20 in the posse. They ain't never gonna let me rest. Till I became a wanted man, I know.